Everybody. Today I'll be showing you how to use the site called BINXDV. First of all, you need to create an account in the site. Click on Become a Member, then put a username and active email of yours and a password and click on I agree to BINX Terms of Service after you read them. After that, press Register. I already have a BINX account, so I don't need to do all that now. To be a verified member, you need to have a Steam account that has a value of $25 worth of games or using one of the alternate methods to verify your account. You can use BINX coins to enter to raffles, which will give you a chance to win a game. You can use your BINX coins in order to exchange for the games you want in the exchange section. To get BINX coins, you can go to the giveaway section and then press on BINX coins and wait, then click on the bag that has a BINX coin on it, and you have to click on the shiny coins as fast as you can. You can also get up to 60 BINX coins each spin you enter by going to the settings section and linking your Twitch account to your BINX account and following BINX on Twitch and link your YouTube account. And subscribe to BINXDV, also link your Steam account and join the BINXDV group on Steam. Last but not least, link your Twitter account and follow BINX on Twitter. When you win a game, you can get the game for yourself, list on the exchange for the price you want, decline it for coins, or put it on raffle. I hope this tutorial helped you all out. Thanks for watching.